Hey, in this video, I'll show you how to buy some SOF crypto, SOF coin with the lowest fees possible, SOF token. Currently, it's priced at 54 cents, up 182% on the day, 21 mil volume, which is 10% of the market cap, 4.5K increase in volume, 4,554% increase in the last 24 hours. I'll show you how to buy it with the lowest fees. But before we start, keep in mind that this video is no financial advice. I'm just a random dude on the internet sharing his opinion. But you should definitely like the video for the algorithm and subscribe with bell notifications on if you are new. The cool thing when you subscribe is upload over 20 of these videos every single day with the hottest news cryptocurrencies first. So if you want to learn about that, make sure you subscribe with bell notifications on now. The easiest way to buy SOF currently is on KuCoin. I haven't logged in on KuCoin for security reasons, but you can find it in the description down below. When you use the link in description down below, it's an affiliate link. You're also supporting the channel. So sign up for KuCoin, takes a minute. I haven't logged in for security reasons, and change this from BTC to SOF BTC, so you can trade SOF against BTC. Let me check. Do they have it against Tether right now? I'll show you what you can. No, you can't. You can only trade against BTC. What you can do to buy BTC is you can buy BTC with the lowest fees, as you can see here on Binance. Have a link for Binance in the description down below. Buy BTC there, transfer it to KuCoin. In there, you can trade your BTC for SOF. If the video helped you out, give me a like. Want to see you next video. Bye.